software training institute. Chennai is an autonomous body functioning under Ministry of MSME, Government of India, providing footwear technology, education and catering to the skilled manpower needs of footwear industry around the globe. The institute also undertakes common facility services and provide consultancy services to the footwear industry. During the COVID-19 lockdown 1.0, Order of Development Commissioner MSME from the Ministry of MSME, Government of India, gave a list of medical equipments needed for the frontline warriors of coronavirus and insisted that one of these items may be developed and manufactured by each TDC, out of which CFTI Chennai has decided to manufacture PPE, medical gowns, which involves the process of stitching and hard seam sealing operations. The institute engaged a private PPE manufacturer to supply central and state government agencies through job work by manufacturing PPE in this institute. Connection, CFTI Chennai made a proposal to make a PPE kit which involves critical hard seam sealing machines to manufacture 500 pieces per day. After carrying out the mandatory testing of synthetic blood penetration test, that is ASTM F1670F 1670M F8 2014, this institute took up the job work of cutting, stitching and seam sealing with available resource of 50 trainers, 30 stitching machines and 4 hot air seam sealing machines. The institute manufacturing process and established to make 500 pieces per day to meet standard quality compliance requirements of meets or exist ISO 16603 class 3 exposure pressure or equivalent. During the manufacturing process, CFTI ensured that the instructions and guidelines of Government of India, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare social distancing norms were strictly adhered, including sanitizing the workplace and use the face mask for the workers, etc., and gradually increased the production of PPEs to 500 pieces per day. This institute is also planning to supply PPE medical gowns to government agencies directly through GM after carrying out the mandatory testing process of synthetic blood penetration.